Yeah, man, crazy memories, man. You know, Durosoke, I made the beat for Durosoke in Omoli Estate. And I originally made the beat for Durosoke for Terry Apala.
No way!
Yeah. Yeah. But he wasn't feeling it. I think that was what, yeah, he wasn't really feeling the beat.
and I'm like, don't worry.
And then I played it for Bado and it was like, yeah, we figured it out for sure.
That's amazing.